Hello everyone, and Torchlight 2 is officially released, so let me see here. This is the character selection, so I was going to go the engineer, I believe. Female engineer, of course. Let me see, change the face. What looks decent? I'll go with that. And the hairstyle. I like the monocle, that's a nice touch. Oh wait, oh, got some nice glasses here. Very nice. Hair color. Yes, change it to a nice red. And can I change my pet? I should be able to, I don't know. But I'll just go with that. Oh yes, now I can change my pet. So let me see. Ferret, wolf, hawk. I'm liking this wimpy little dog here. That's pretty funny. A wimpy little dog. I'm gonna call him. What should I call him? Fluffy. Yes, Fluffy. That'll do. So let me see. I think I might go veteran. I don't want to go for too hard. Veteran will just do. Internet. I was gonna host a game. Macrista Dota. Macrista YouTube. Okay.
Deep beneath torchlight, a darkness gathered.
What is this?
Three
the intro.
Heroes confronted the beast.
So I might just invite
Ordrak.
The people.
Yet even in death, Ordrak's corrupted heart endured and called out.
I wanted some fans to play with me. So what is this? This is a very nice looking intro here. I remember her, I forgot what her name is, but she's from the original Torchlight, the Torchlight 1. So as you can see, it's very nice, cartoony animation. That's the Berserker, I believe. I think. Well, I might just cancel this, because I've actually already seen this, so... this is the starting area. Let me see here.
As far as I can go.
I've got a quest.
The Asterian Enclave, but you're on your own.
And these are the rewards.
The Alchemist destroyed Torchlight, and is headed their way.
Interesting.
He may be there already.
I will accept this quest. If you guys could just give me a second, I'm just gonna see if I can invite some people to this match. Alrighty then, I'm back in. So let me see here. I've already accepted this. What am I doing back here? I'm gonna go over here. Let me see if I can beat the shit out of some people. So I've got a... What's this? I've got a big wretched freaking tool thing. So I'm gonna kill these rats over here. Stupid rats. I hate rats. Disgusting. Health potion. Excellent. So, do I have any abilities here? Just health potions right now. Oh, Actually, yes, I do have an ability. It's my right click, Flame Hammer. Crushes phaser strikes and does extra stuff. Yeah, you guys can see it anyways over here. Excellent, some more potions. And I don't have to click on the gold to pick it up, I can just walk over it. Very nice. Go my... Go Fluffy. Kill those disgusting rats. Just pick up some potions from these dead guards. Kill all these rats. Look at these disgusting rats. Hate you. Oh, you've gained a level. That's very nice, thank you for telling me. I had no idea. A light belt. Is that... Yes, that's automatically equipped. And this is the character panel here. So what have we got here? So this is my, this is my panel here. So I'm gonna put a point into strength. And, one in vitality. Actually, I'll just put... Yeah, I'll put... I'll put those in, that makes sense. Two into strength, and one for each of these. Okay. So, is there anything else I can do here? No. I'll talk to this guy now. I'll select that as my reward. Where's this guy? What the hell is this? Oh right, this goes on to my pet. Oh shit. I guess Fluffy's going to have his first quest reward thingy. So let me see, what are we- ooh, a big guy. Very nice. Hopefully it'll give me some loot here. I got a I got a nice wand there. I might just kill some of these guys over here. A chest, excellent. Just all I got is, oh no, I got some stuff. I thought I was only gold there, but I got some nice loot. Very nice. Look at all these mobs. I mean, they're all easy to kill, but it's glad that there's lots of monsters and stuff to beat up, so you don't really get bored of just killing like one or two guys. Then everything's dead. So I've discovered a magical item. It's unidentified. Yes, I know what that means. I gotta identify it. A tome of some sort. I'm really liking the art style of this, by the way. It's go kill him, Fluffy. It's very nice, you know, it looks really nice. It's not very resource heavy on your PC. So I really like the way Torchlight's gone around doing that. It really suits the game. Some destructible environments, for example, the barrels and whatnot explode, and some of the, you know, other stuff. Ooh, there's my skills panel over here. I'll look into that. Into a second. Ooh, locked and golden chest. So I've got a sockable item here, and I got some unidentified gloves, which is very nice. So I can... I might put that there. So I've got a pistol and Nux. Very nice. And I've got that gem there, so let's go into the skills panel. What have we got here? Ooh, so I can summon turrets and whatnot, that's very nice. Very nice. So I can get a nice turrets and stuff here. I won't level up anything right now, to be honest. I'll look into the tech tree or whatnot later. I might just finish this off. Ooh, and there's a fishing hole. Yeah. Yes, this is the best part of the game. Fishing. I love fishing. It's awesome. So what have we got here? There's my shared stash. And that's my normal stash. So shared stash is obviously going to be between all of your characters, and shared stash is for your account only, your current character you're playing as. Very nice. I'm gonna get the hand cannon. I like that. You have a new quest. Very nice. So let me see. I got a. Oh yes! Look at this. It's busted. I just realized that I can't equip my. I can't use my hammer skill if I'm not I can't use my hammer skill if I don't have my friggin' hammer on, so
you a new recruit?
I gotta be careful there.
You have received
I'll accept
quest.
That quest. Ooh, and what was that? I just went into a dungeon, I believe. Dungeon.
You a new recruit?
No, this is just a new area, not a dungeon. And these seem to be undead as opposed to all the rats. That's which is good. Killing undead is always fun. In any game. Whoa, that's a lot of undead. Oh yeah, they're all gonna die now, which is... Oh wow, look at all that loot. How do I switch my weapon? W, very nice. Yes, this hand cannon I'm liking very much. I believe it has a knockback. That's very nice. So I cleared the zero. Let's go up here. Oh wow, I just pushed, I knocked him back all the way over there. Too good. What? Ooh. A golden key. That's a purple item. I believe that means it's gonna be rare.
I need your help.
You have a new quest.
Okay, so there's a quest here. Alright then, so this is a level 4 to 5 area. And I'm only level 3. I gotta be careful. Okay, Okay, I might actually go into this skill tree a bit more. So let me see here, Healing Bot. That's my first ability, so it's basically just a utility spell, gives me health and whatnot. And you can also upgrade them to different tiers, which gives them other effects, which is very nice. Okay, so there's different things here. There's Blitz skills, Construction, and Aegis skills. The biggest reason why I play engineer classes is to summon turrets or robots. So I'm definitely gonna go into this skill tree over here, construction. But let me just look at these. So this is basically all your melee abilities, I believe. Or your melee hammer abilities. Okay. So I'll put my point into the healing bot. And so that's my Alrighty. Oh yeah, I forgot to tech into this. I'll just put it like that. I'm not very good with the pulse stats thing. I've never been good at building. Ah yes, I should have been going into here first of all. So I can just... Okay, I'm back. It looks like I thought that was gonna have some people playing for me, but I guess not. What's this? A green hand cannon. I like that. I'll just snatch that up and finish off this undead. Now can my turret... Oh wow! My little turret thing heals me. My healing bot. Very nice. I like that. So I might level up this some more. Alrighty. So that, this thing follows me around, I like that. It's very nice. I love having it's cool having turrets, but it's even cooler having turrets that follow you around. So, I should equip this hand cannon. Let me see. So this has got slightly better DPS. Okay, so that's equipped. All good. All good. Alrighty. Let me see. Light cannon, light braces. Okay, that's all good. It's all good. Yay! A ring. I'm just picking up all this shit here. I'll just pawn it when I get back to the town. Why did I summon that again? That was silly. That was shitty. Yeah, I love getting rare items so early. nothing's more satisfying. Okay, so if I switch weapons, my little bot thing still stays. That's very nice. I like that. So I don't have to worry about switching my skills up to have my little bot thing following me around. You gonna heal me? Yeah, you gonna heal me. That's right. Very nice. Enhance elements of ice. Okay. So this guy enchants stuff of ice. Okay. What am I doing? So that's pretty interesting. You got these nice little NPCs which can buff your equipment in a particular way. Ooh. I need help. Might need to switch my hand cannon. Getting owned. Ooh, this guy's a boss. Well, not a boss, but a mini boss. I don't like mini bosses. So that I took a short work of them. Very nice. This is on veteran difficulty. Well, you guys know that, but just a reminder. This is on veteran difficulty, so this is pretty easy, you know. Even for slightly harder difficulty, but I'll assume that it gets harder on this difficulty. There's nothing down here, I'll just go back up the way I was before. Alrighty. Oh, look at all this. I don't think that I'm going to do anything to my my weapon. I might just socket this hasty cannon with my gems. Put that in there. I've got an ice socket and a electric socket. So that's what I'll put in there. So I'll put my Gret onto a passive, my pet onto aggressive, and I'll just do my stats. Anything that I can level up, Nope. Okay. I gotta respawn him. That's fine. And there's a. I got a crossbow. Very nice. Stairs up, I don't know why I went there.
You have become more experienced.
Oh, have I? Who wouldn't you? Let's leave it to the gate. Anything interesting here? Yes, a chest. Guy, skills in general. This pole arm I should use when I'm higher level enough for it. My pet just died. Well, they don't. He doesn't die, he just flees. I'm getting chopped. I gotta be careful here. Oh wow. More guys. Holy crap. I might die here if I'm not careful. Oh wow. I shouldn't have fooled all these guys over here. That was really dumb. I just gotta kill this guy that does the freezing. He's the only problem. I can't be frozen or else I'll die. Ah, they're all chasing me. This is why I like the range class. Range classes will always be the best. Well, like, range classes are always my favorite. Range classes are always my favorite because you just kite everything. Let me see, Skull.
Quest complete.
Skull of Ammonok, whatever. Flame Em. chamber. I gotta chuck some of this stuff away. I know what I need to do. I gotta transfer all of this. Yes. That's right. All of this goes to my pet, and I'll just sell it. I'll make him sell it all. Get rid of that. What else? Oh, okay. Put that hood on because it's got sockets. And I'll. Oh, I shouldn't have got rid of that. Okay. My gauntlets. Someone's just messaging me. What is this? So somebody's hopefully going to join my game. But I'm going to conclude this video in a sec once I finish this next quest. Let me see. I think that's all. I'll just keep that in there for now. And I thought they were gonna jump down. That's cool. Nothing over here. Okay then. So here's a chest. Very nice. Portal to the surface. So that's a good way to do it instead of having to bloody go all the way back out like you usually would have to. So let me see here. I'm gonna grab this. And that's all I've really got for now, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, favorite, comment, or whatever. And that's it. So that's Torchlight 2, the game's 20.